What's up? Guys, Tanner Greaser here on the stream today, guys, and we're going to make a video on all the speculative boxes that have been revealed thus far, guys. Here, we're going to go ahead and start. If you guys want to go ahead and join the Discord for boxes, that link is going to be linked down in the description down below. Go ahead and click it, and there's a point. There's three boxes being given away in that Discord, so go ahead and join. All descriptions are down below in the description box, and let's go ahead and get started. Here, we have some sort of like a Doge sort of a boxy. I like it. He's standing on some wood. And let's go to the next one. Next one, we have like some sort of zombie. He's a zombie figure with like, he has like red eye. It says common, doesn't have a number. We don't know numbers yet. I like the head, that little hat that they created for him. Next here, we have the, he looks like some sort of miner. I like the greenish hair, my favorite color, lime green. So he's on that lady side. I like the little sculptures on the side for this leaked figure. Next we have the devil sort of rainbow, Voxy, I guess. I don't know if he's representing or not. They don't have genders, so I don't think it's that. But I like that, the background, little kitty. We go to the next one. Same concept, different pants and stuff. Little purple kitty. We go to the next one now. And we have a penguin Voxy with the same kitty. I wonder what this kitty is. I wonder if we get it from the eggs or so. Comment down below, guys, what you guys think about the kitty. And here we have a nice penguin suit. I mean, what else would you want? Would it be cool if the Voxys come with a piece of armor like themselves? Like, let's say they're wearing a piece of a penguin suit or something, like they come with a piece of armor that's a set, like for that. It says Voxy number 6. Disregard that, guys. This is not Voxy number 6. And just different poses, I guess. I suppose same Voxy. We go right here. We have the dead Voxy baby. Let's go. Little horns. You guys can see a little anger face. He's doing that dab, taking that W. Let's go to the next. Same thing for the next screen. Just a little bit more grass in the bottom of that. We go to the next one. I really like this picture in itself. I like the golden like platform he's on, and I think it's very, very hype for its being. Let's go to the next one. Changed hair. He went from red hair to black. Not too shabby. Still standing on this golden frame-ish type of thing. And we go to the next Voxy. That would be this one, Voxy number 0, apparently, but it's not 0, guys. Again, don't pay attention to this. He has some red horns. I like the outfit. Kind of classy. I really like this one, too. I like the concept of the diamond. I wonder if the diamond is going to be an artifact or of item of some sort in the game. I think it's going to be pretty hype. Let's go to the next one. We have Voxy number 3. Apparently, it's a Doge Voxy. I wonder if this one's going to be a legendary. I really think this one would be a legendary, especially with the Doge hype. So, anybody of you guys are Doge hype, comment down below. Doge hype. Hashtag Doge hype, baby. Let's go to the next one. Next Voxy will be another Doge. He's wearing like a simple sword, not the NFT one that we saw in the last video. If you guys have not seen that video, the link is gonna be in the description at the end of the video. Another pose, different background, not too shabby. Here we have a dragon, guys. The dragon looks pretty hype. You guys can see the dragon in the ears. I wonder if this is an outfit, and maybe the Voxy itself is like a human just turned into a sort of a dragon. So let's go to the next one. We have a wolf now with the egg again. Hashtag egg on Twitter if you guys wonder what the egg is going to be like. Next, he's just looking up. Not too big of a difference. Next one, we go. This one's pretty interesting too. I still like the concept of keeping the egg. Kind of sort of Captain America headphones wearing on. I like that. Those accessories and the purple hair makes them a little bit stylish. This is another good one. I like the hair, rocking that sort of a mohawk. The eyes, the artwork is pretty cool on this one. I would like this one for myself. Let's go to the next Voxy, which is going to be Voxy 5990. I don't know if this one still exists. He looks like a wolf. There's a cat of some sort in the bottom left, and a black and red hat he's wearing with the tree in the right side. We go to the next Voxy. I really like this one too. It's a ghost Voxy. You can see it's a see-through. I think it's pretty hype. Still a little devil horns, but he's a see-through Voxy. We go to the next one. Another wolf. Looks like a wolf with bunny ears and like some shades. Not too shabby. Let's go to the next one. Next Voxy is the gangster Voxy. I really love the background. It really kicks into that gangster feel, and I like that the tracing on the background of the Voxy itself. Let's go to another Voxy number 6. Here we have a little cat. He's there a little hype, looking just staring into another, and he also wearing some headphones. We go to the next Voxy. Right there we have Voxy number I don't know. It looks like a jokester in itself. Little jokester. We have here a monk. I think this is a monk type of voxy. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. A monk voxy. We go to the next one. This is a penguin voxy. Not too shabby either. I like the ice platform. I wonder if there's going to be different platforms. Ice, earth, wind. Different types of platforms to make things kind of change. If you know what I mean. Next one. This one's pretty hype. It says it's voxy 1272. Again, these are not confirmed. Maybe it's just random numbers. But if you do have voxy number 1272, here is this one. It's not revealed, it's just a random number that's added here. But we have the little red fire flame in the head. It looks almost like a candle. And then he has the first place, of course, taking that W. I like this one as well too. I wonder if he could fly with that. That would be pretty cool. And a treasure chest. Maybe he comes with an extra gift, who knows. Here we have another rainbow voxy. Looks like an astronaut to me. Little doggy type of pet, and the astronaut outfit with the rainbow hair. Next we have another common voxy. Apparently he has a cute form. I think we've seen this before with the little ears, if you don't mind them like that. Here, I think we saw this one before too with the diamond. Pretty cool. I like the diamond. I hope the diamond is some sort of artifact that we played. Here we have a GIF version of the wolf foxy going in circles. You guys can see how they're circling around. He blinks, or she blinks, or it blinks, and just a scout all-around figure showing how it's going to look. We have a zombie foxy right here, kind of dead, no eye, brains coming out, so pretty hype right there. This is a skeleton box. I wonder if this is number two. Again, these are not official, so number two doesn't mean that's number two. Again, fire flame on the head, pretty hype. Next we have an epic foxy. This one looks like another astronaut. Look at those eyes though, and still standing on this golden frame. We have three left. Foxy 76761. Again, these are not official pictures. I have to keep stating this because I don't want you guys saying, oh, that's my foxy, but it might not be. So just sideways pose, looking into the future, squirrel version. Here we have Voxy 3265, again, not official number. And then I just like another astronaut pose and the mohawk to kill it off. And finally, last but not least, Voxy 4444, which is, again, is not official. And again, another zombie, good hat. I like the shirt, no eye, blood coming out from the brains. And that's about it for the Voxies. Thank you guys for staying tuned to the end of the video. You guys saw all in each one of these Voxies. Go ahead and comment down below which one was your favorite from all these. And if you like this video, go ahead and watch my next video on all the gameplay and leak footage of Voxies and getting hype for May the 4th when the Voxy reveal will be happening. Other than that, I thank you guys for staying for today's video, and I'll see you guys till next time, guys. Doses.